Today in Into Life, we're talking about hipsters. And hipsters are always on the move. What's in today is out tomorrow. And that's the same in Istanbul.
Exactly. Because of the last year's civil unrest around Taksim Square and Gezi Park, a lot of Turkish hipsters are looking for a new place to hang out and work. And in their search, they found Karaköy. And here to talk to us about that is Emir. Hi, Emir.
Hello.
Hi. So tell us about Karaköy. How come it's this upcoming?
Well, it's very light and bright, and it's a really uplifting atmosphere, and it's really nice. You have the feeling that something exciting is about to happen all the time, and it's full of young people. It's great.
Oh, that sounds nice. And can you explain a bit more about Karaköy? What can we expect in the near future?
Well, a lot of cool cafes and restaurants are popping up like mushrooms there, and a lot of new hip places are constantly being opened up. So you discover something new every time you go there, so you never know.
That's nice. So where do you usually go?
Well, there's a restaurant and a bar called Untar. It's a restaurant by day and it's a bar by night. It's a nightclub by night. So it's great. It's really nice to hang out. And there are a lot of lights there, and people usually hang out on the streets. It's amazing.
Okay, Emir, totally different question, but do you consider yourself to be a hipster?
Well, aren't our generation at all hipsters? There's a little hipster inside all of us, so I don't consider myself to be a full hipster, but I'm partially an hipster because of my generation.
Definitely. So next summer in Karaköy, can we crash at your place?
Of course, you can always. It's a pleasure for me.
Great, thank you.
Nice.
Emir, gule gule.